our social king. He is none other than Mr. Varaprasad sir. The reason that we have chosen only Varaprasad sir is he motivates and inspires the students by his speeches and also his teaching. He not only teaches the social subject and he also teaches other outside things.
A peaceful good morning to everyone. A peaceful good morning to everyone. This is N. Samhita, Pershing 10th Standard. I am studying in Great Gurukul Vidyapeeth School. Today I have chosen a great teacher. He is none other than N. Varaprasad sir. We have chosen him to how because he inspires and motivates.
He uses to teach us the ethics, morals and also real facts about the society. He uses to friendly with all the teachers and also students. He never gives up his chances and he doesn't show any partiality between a student and also a teacher. That doesn't mean all teachers shows the partiality between among the students. That we have chosen only Mr. Varaprasad sir is he doesn't show any partiality among the students, and if anybody shows a finger on him, he doesn't take it as a cruel mind. He deals the man with a cool mind. In a cricket, who is the man of the match? He is also a man of the social, and he take it as a challenge and prove that what he was, and he practically shows that what he was, and he is a motivated person, and he had a good positive attitude. It is the reason that I have chosen my favorite teacher.
When the student fails to do that, then he says, never give up. There be glory and in failure, and despite his success. If any difficult comes to, he uses to clear it with cool mind.
Because we inspired by him in a knowledge way, and also he gives a more knowledge about ethics and what happens in the society. So, we have inspired a lot by Varaprasad sir. He gave us a very good knowledge, and also we have inspired many in many ways by him. He's the man who doesn't carry in a cruel mind. He is minded with cool.
I told him by my sister. First he told that he is a good man, but I have seen him in angry face. I have feared a lot. After seeing him for 2 years, he has inspired a lot, and he motivates the children in an easy way and special way. And he deals in a cool mind. He never give up. I don't know like that. He deals about the current affairs and general knowledge and about social studies, and he's the legendary in social studies, and he has inspired a lot.
We thought that he's a real man, but after that we came to know he's a very pleasant man, and he deals with a cool mind. And also we thought that he's a person who motivates us and also inspires. If we want to become a IAS or IPS in the future, he also guides us with a cool mind, and also he is a person who deals us ethics and also morals, what are happening in the present society.
He is the man of ethics, values and relatives, and he sees in every person in a one way, and he deals very cute and very serious.
He is the legendary of the social studies. He is the king of his social. Thank you for this gift. He inspires a lot. That's why I think that he is a favorite teacher for us. Thank you for this golden opportunity and these warriors and also support us.